pieces. I get worried that I don't know how to write a song. I get worried that I don't know how to remember the words. It's probably actually just a fact. And especially on this tour, looking for America, it feels like we should have found it by now. We found it tonight here in Reading, right? But it feels like the most divided nation I've ever been a part of. And I'm so proud of my country, certain things of my country. And yet at the same time, I feel like what I see on social media and the news is just people throwing grenades and angry words of hate back and forth across this inconquerable divide. And for me, that's a wounded place. And the way that it's shining through for me lately has been the realization that my hope, my peace, my deep breath has never been in Washington, D.C. Yep. Right? I believe in democracy because I have an equal distrust for all of us, including myself, with that kind of power. And my hope for this nation, my hope for this planet, my hope for this soul and the rest of us here in this room is in the healer of souls alone. And the love that will not let me go. This is a song about unconditional love. It goes like this. When it feels like surgery and it burns like a third degree,